most recent experience that I can recall while launching Vida was that we worked very closely with the Hot Start team, and because our sort of campaign idea was make way, right? So we said that how do you integrate or how do I own all the make way moments in that entire source spectrum, right? So whether it is a new player entering on the pitch or whether there is a big asset, you know, decision, so we sort of very smartly integrated with that custom skills ups and all, right? So I think what are the days when you will change only the dumb FCP or impression only, right? How do you become part of that entire narrative? And you know, when he was talking about context versus content, my view is that earlier you would chase content to bring context. I think that is also flipping now. You would get content coming out of the context as well, right? And I think that's where, as a marketer, you all should go wrong. And if you sort of look at it from that lens, you realize that, you know, shows like Long Way Up, shows like on F1, right, it actually reinvented the nature of the sport as well. So content actually assisted the reinvention of the sport and not only the brand, and brought in commerce along with it. So with that F1 documentary on Netflix, it actually created a 40% uptake on viewers who would come to watch the F1 races coming up.